What is up, everyone?
So we are going to play some Modern.
Yeah, let's try this. Let's see. All right. 25 lands, and I have. No, I can't keep that. That's much better, but yeah, that's much better. Let's keep that. Now, what do we deprive? Deprive, right? Although yes, I wanted to. Yeah, let's just put deprive. Let's just hope that my opponent is a has a very forgiving deck. Otherwise, we are dead. Oh, an elf deck. We'll see. Thing is, do I want to kill Arbor Elf as early as turn one? Or should I just, I don't know. You tell me, guys. What should I have done? Can't counter target spell. Sure. I guess that's fine. Well, I'm not gonna counter it. I'm gonna kill it. Would you like to pay 2 life? Yes. Would you like to kill it now? Well, the thing is, my opponent is doing a lot of things with this stupid Arbor Elf. So I'm gonna kill that first. So that I can at least minimize the damage. Or the ramp. Because it's really ramping out. It's like casting a bunch of spells in a couple of turns. Another one. Sure. You really don't want your spells to be countered. That's really great. Take. All right. What do we do next? Should we kill the Vexing Shusher? Shusher. Wow, this one's huge. At the beginning of your upkeep, draw a card for each shrine you control. Wow, this is bad. I should have countered this. You know what? I think I can. Well, that's basically it. Here's the game plan. Start moving. Should I? Steal that fertile ground? I'm thinking about it. Alright, now he's gonna be drawing cards every turn. So I need to do something about that. Opponent's taking his time. There you go. Nope. Do I want another island? Probably not. I need some action. So let's put them both at the bottom. Yep, that kind of action, that's cool. The problem is, does he have counter spells? Let's see, let's test it out. I mean, it's just Jace, right? If he gets countered, he gets countered. Jace, going into the graveyard. Is I won't be able to control this, what he's going to be drawing, because he's drawing twice, so I can just have a look. Utopia, yeah, you can have that. Choose a color whenever and try it for, okay, yeah, you can keep it. Oh no, I put it at the bottom. I always make that mistake. If it's a creature, it's fine. I can kill it. If it's not a creature, then that's... Target opponent discards a card for each shrine you call. So this is a shrine deck. Alright, sure. Shrine deck. That damage to any target equal to the number of shrines you control. Wow. That's a really bad shrine. So it's a shrine deck. More or less, yeah. How do you beat that deck? Well, you need to have enchantment removals, right? Say we do. Should we start attacking? Because I can counter. I can also start drawing cards instead. Yep. Sounds better. I wanted to have a land in my hand. And if it's a creature, but he probably won't be casting any creature anytime soon, so yeah, let's just put this and this on top. And then land drop. Well, I already did land drop. Oh yeah, I already did play a land. Yeah, let's just attack. Kill him now. Five turns to kill him. I know. I'm gonna have to discard two cards. I guess I should have just discarded the land, and I mean, kept path, and then discarded path. So I'll be discarding three cards. That sucks. Who's a target? Oh, it's me. Is Rita gonna kill me? I have to discard three. Oh, this is really bad. Alright. Discarding three cards. So what to do? 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 My turn. Well, he's not killing Jade, so I'd rather keep on drawing. And I'll be discarding three. Ooh, this is nice. I'll put path back. I'll cast Rao. And I'll cast. Yeah. Right. That's a good thing. Yeah. Let's put Arid path. Land drop. Fetch. Oh my god. Well, let's see. Let's see first. I mean, he's gonna counter it, right? He's going to counter it. Cancel. It did not counter it, so let's do this. I mean, I'd rather play this one now. I'm gonna be discarding cards anyway. There you go, in your face. Yep. All in your face. Yes, same target. With that being said, and for the things that are about to happen, I'm thinking that on his turn, he'll be killing Rao, which would give me another turn to survive. I got no hands. I mean, no cards in hands. So it's up to you now. What do you want to do, Mr. Shrine Deck? Just yield until next end step.
Yeah, it's up to me now.
All right. What's that? At the beginning of your upkeep, create a 1/1 colorless spirit creature token for each rhyme. Wow. Oh, I'm gonna die really quick. Maybe I should have just... Maybe I should have just looked for a stick so I can put... Yep, well... Is it flying? Creature token for each one. No, it's not flying. Yeah, I'd like to use that. And I'd like to attack. White. Blue. Doesn't have a creature, so yeah, I can still do it. Now, we probably have Path to Exile or something like that by this time. Well, he doesn't. He doesn't. Well, you're down to your last turn, brother. Yeah, sure, I'll discard the card. Casting your utopia. What's that? You may have injury value from copying any artifact. Sure. Which one are you gonna copy? Omen! Wow! Sure. Sure. Thank you. is it that I don't want him to do? I don't want him to green light. But I don't want him to. And let's just turn this into a creature. See what happens. Path. Path. Come on. Give me some path to exile. Because you're not. You should have already given up if. You should have already given up if it's. What are you thinking? So you already. You did give up. You did give up. Eventually. So this opponent is an enchantment deck. Which means I should be putting in a lot of. Well, I don't want him to keep on drawing cards. Purge is good. Yep, I think that's good. Let's go.
Let's go ahead and do it.
Yeah, I think I can keep this. Arbor Elf, FDW. It seems I know that Arbor Elf is pretty much one of your enablers. I'm gonna kill that now. Yes. See? Now you're not doing anything. Which is really good for me. Because yeah, I'd like them both on top. Now, if he casts permanent, like the blue one, I'm dead. But if he doesn't, you know what? I think that's 5 to cast. So I think I can cast this. I can cast myself. And then I can start keeping my lands open next turn. There's nothing to pack. Go, go turn.
Sure.
it's anything black or red, I can kill that. Yep, that's fine.
So what is it?
Yeah, that's fine. I can deal with that. That's completely fine. Wow. Deprive or bolt. I'm gonna go with deprive. We try and counter it as much as we can. And destroy that. You gain 2 life. Let's counter that. Mana leak. Well, you saw mana leak. You saw that I took it from Reset's ability. I need another land so I can cast Rao, so that I can start. So I can just keep on countering his spells, and then I can start killing him as well. So we're both doing nothing aside from him casting me countering. Eventually, I will creatures can attack you or planeswalker you control unless they're control phase X. Yep, that is completely fine. I'm not gonna attack you anyway. Ooh, cryptic. Do I want cryptic? Well, in a way, yes, I do want to have. I guess I'll just grind my 6th land. Well, now I have a creature. What do I want? What do I do next? I'm gonna wait for my 6th land. In any case, I can cast Snap. I will not attack. Next. For each of those creature X is the number of enchantments you control, so you have 2 enchantments. So I'll have to pay two, right? I can cast Opt, I guess. Or Cryptic. Snap. Something like that. Well, let's use your ability because I really need to find that 6 land. Since my opponent is not doing anything, and he has 2 cards in hand, which I don't know what that is for, or what those cards are. Yeah, there you go. Finally got the lands. I do want another one. I'll put that at the bottom, and then I'll put this one at the top. And then I'll just hope that I get another land somewhere along the way. But I really wanted to cast you first. Oh yeah, I can start scrying so I can see whether that is. Well, kinda want it. Let's just keep it on top. Decided to cast anything, I can counter it. As long as it's about 5 or 4 casts. Something like that, yeah. Another one of those. He's got 3 lands. Well, you know what? I'm not gonna. I'm gonna make sure you're not gonna be able to cast that. There's another one. Each turn. Oh, that's bad. Well, that means
casted it, but that also means that whenever you cast something and I have a counter for it, that's basically it.
Well, that's an interesting match. What am I gonna draw next? And another Rao and Archmage. Yep, I guess this is good. It's an interesting match. It's not that good, but it's an interesting match.
Besides, I'm just testing this new setup that I have, so yeah, I guess that's it for now. I'm gonna check it out and see if this is any good.
For now, ciao.